An Auburn woman is facing charges tonight, accused of breaking into two car dealerships and stealing cars. State police say 47-year-old Lisa Mack broke into Fox Honda in the town of Senate and the Summit GM dealership next door. Property was stolen along with several vehicles. The investigation continues. Anyone with information, call state police in Auburn, 315-253-3103.